taking me to understand the experiences of meditation. And then lunch, and then meeting me again afternoon, and then meeting me in the night after their evening meditation. So the whole thing will be consolidating their own experience and understanding about the experiences.
You are explaining them to themselves to some extent.
Yeah, that's it. Well, they experience something, and then I just give an expression to what they have experienced, and it's allied connections with the practical field of life in different ways. This is what will make a teacher a very profound teacher. Then he will speak from the basis of his own experience.